Welcome back to Shadow Tactics. Okay. I need to get back to the rooftops. Let me get her.
It would only take a moment.
No need to put the disguise on yet. Because she's going to need to take it off to get to murder.
On my way.
And there's murdering to be done.
The Shogun is on his
now, Hayase, we're going to go off in a different direction. Maybe I should bring her back. I might want to coordinate them to kill some more guys, but... love to kill this guy. That might not be feasible. This guy I could kill when this guy walks away and then dump his body in there. If I can get around this, I believe I can. Well, I don't know that I can. Oh yeah, I can grapple onto there, but then...
So it's true. The Shogun's son is pretty good.
Yeah, I could kill him from there.
I heard the Shogun is on his way to Kyoto.
This guy will be like, huh? Where'd he go after this guy's dead? But I should be out of there by then.
I see. They're looking for the tools. Please.
Oh, no, that's... okay, that's close enough to this guy that he'll hear the noise. That's a problem. And that'll be the same with Shuriken, I'm sure.
They're looking for the killers.
I don't want to have to kill this guy. Shuriken makes even more noise. This guy's not that much of a problem, though, so I don't really need to kill him. I'm just kind of looking for dudes to kill, because that's how I roll. Killing the samurai would be great, but not the easiest thing in the world. But jump down here. Get on over.
Looking for the killers.
To the roof behind them.
It's not safe to go.
Then I can get on over to here. There's this guy to worry about. I can murder him.
So it's true. The Shogun's son has been murdered.
We wait for these guys to pass by. I don't think it matter, but... too bad I don't have Takuma with me. Boy, dropping a bomb on these guys would be awesome.
No chance.
Okay. Alright, don't kill him when that guy's looking. Note to self.
Right.
Be wary. Keep away from dark areas.
Oh yeah, I should have. And that damn civilian. I thought their view cones weren't as far as long as the guards, but long enough, I suppose.
Sure.
Wait for these guys to pass by. I gotta make sure the civilian's not looking. I gotta make sure he's not looking. All those things are easier said than done. These guys shouldn't be much of a problem because their patrol room is very long, so I have time. Now?
No chance.
Damn! I did it just as those guys turn. Apparently not. I guess these guys just patrol up and down this way, huh?
Going. All right.
This guy's gonna turn around and come back down this way. Wait for them to go by. Now the civilian's there, so I can't do it now. Now this guy's coming back, so I gotta wait a little bit longer. And now.
No chance.
Yeah. Okay, these guys are coming back, but it's already too late for them. Sweet. I mean, I could have Hayato listen in from this bush. No, they leave the area. So I'm gonna have to follow them around and just stay out of their view cone as Aiko. Speaking of Aiko, let's get back to her. And the murderous man, I'd love to murderate this guy.
I heard the Shogun is up.
With haste.
I have money.
There's some more disguises, but I don't need another one.
Am I not good enough?
What does it look like anyway? Oh shit, that was bad. Oh well. Note to self. Put the disguise out further away.
We must move swiftly.
So it was the straw hat. Doesn't see over here. Oh, that is cool. I've had this disguise before. Still badass though.
On his way to Kyoto.
The art of distraction.
Why not here?
Please. It is not customary.
This guy's going to be a problem. I should bring Hayato over here and kill him with a shuriken, although that would make a lot of noise and these guys might hear. I can have her climb up the ivy to murder him. I have to get past all these people though. I have no way to get up there, I do, but I have to get down here, get over here, climb up here, go this way, and then I can get across. Then I can come over here, jump down here. Then I'll need to get across from here to get up here. Climb up here, climb over here. Unless I could just walk over there with my disguise on. But are there samurai in the area? There are not. So I should put the disguise on over here. Then I could just walk in here. Alright, that sounds like a plan.
I will move quickly. It will only take a moment. With speed. No time to lose.
Nothing to see here, just this fabulously dressed.
On my way.
A lady. Totally not an assassin. Move quickly. Why would you even think such a thing? Why would you think something like that? Totally not an assassin.
With haste.
Am I not good enough?
Kanzashi. Hush.
Yes. 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 All right. Next up. Can I kill the straw hat? Can he see him? Oh, man. That dude's right there. I can come right... Oh, no. Wait, there's a samurai right there. Never mind. Can't kill him.
Why not here?
This civilian has enough disguise I could have grabbed from her, but I don't need it. I already have a disguise. I'd love to kill this guy.
Am I not good enough?
And none of these people look at me, so I could turn, jump down and put my disguise back on, I think. I think I'm in the clear right
on my
here.
Way. An edit.
Nope. Apparently not. So I gotta be over just a little bit. I mean, I could put the disguise on up here, but I don't think I can jump down with it. One way to find out, I guess.
On my way. No time to lose.
Yeah, she can't. Can I climb down the ivy with the disguise on? Nope. She puts... Yeah. Makes sense. I mean, that outfit doesn't exactly look like it's made for climbing and jumping and stuff.
On my way.
And so, like, right here, I'm thinking, or here is the perfect spot. Oh, this lady's. Damn it.
It'll only take a moment.
You know what? I'm just gonna run back over here.
On my way.
Put it back on where I put it on originally.
No time to lose.
Why not here?
Please. It is not customary.
I have money.
Then, speak with the mistress of the house.
Am I not good at... No.
It is not for me to say.
Does this guy walk far enough for me to kill, to get out of his range? No, he doesn't.
It's dark.
With speed.
I'd like to murder this guy.
With haste.
Why not here?
Please. It is not customary.
I have money.
Then speak with the mistress of the house.
Am I not good enough?
A hidden weapon.
I heard that.
Damn, that lady. I could throw sneezing powder at her. I don't know if that's going to give me enough time, but I hope so.
I have money.
Can I throw it that far?
Am I not good enough?
No. Does she turn it off? I could bring Hayato over here and have her throw a rock to distract her. She never turns, does she? Yeah, I'm gonna need Hayato here in order to do this. He's way over here. Run across here. Get over here. We go across to here. Up to here. Alright, I can get him back about 2 minutes. Sure.
Come on. Yeah. I have to take a shortcut. Sure.
Oh crap, I have no way to get up here though.
Alright.
I can't jump to this roof?
Noboru-san is here.
They are looking for the killer.
Can't jump to here. If I go around this side, I can go here. Okay, yeah, I want to go around the other side.
He's on his way for me.
Oh, but I can only grapple up to here. Can I go across this wall?
No straight path.
I heard the Shogun is on his way to Kyoto.
I'm surprised I can't jump from here to here. Maybe this is too steep a slope.
They are looking for the killer.
I guess he can't go on top of the fence. That's a problem. That is definitely a problem.
Going. Have to improvise.
So it's true. The Shogun's son.
Ah!
I heard the Shogun. I have money.
Speak with the mistress of the
house. Am I not good enough?
Does she ever look away when she speaks to him? Now she's still looking right at him. Yeah, I really do need to get Hayato over here if I'm gonna do this. Although I don't really need to kill those guys, so. I could just walk right out of here.
Why not?
I will move quickly.
They are looking for the customer.
I have money.
Then speak with the mistress of the house.
Am I not good?
With haste.
I can't get past this damn samurai, though. Well, maybe I can shuffle past here. Come up. Step here. Then I can shuffle on over to here. I might be able to get past this.
It will only take a moment.
Definitely be hard.
With speed.
I don't know if she can go fast enough in this outfit to do this, but.
It is not costing.
I have money.
Nope. Not even close.
I will move quickly.
Over here, I have to worry about this guy.
Why not?
The Shogun is on his way to Kyoto. It is not customary.
I have money.
Then,
I'm going.
The mistress of the house.
Crouching down.
Am I not good enough?
Brings me out of this mess. Might as well get back to
on my
the
way.
Dust, then.
These are dark times.
Yes.
It will only take a moment. No time to lose.
I see they're looking for the killers. I have
to Kyoto. With speed. An elegant landing.
I heard the shotgun.
With haste.
Oh, outside.
No time to lose.
Man, would I love to kill this guy. But I think he's just... Well, if I killed him right here... But he's right in the light.
Is on his way to Kyoto.
Well, actually, I might be able to. If I time this right, and I could drag his body into the building, I'd give it a shot. I dump him in the outhouse? Nah, the Shogun would see me do that. I mean, Samurai. I keep calling him Shogun. Really? I can't.
With haste.
Yeah. Can't get his body out of the way quick enough. I can kill him, definitely. But then, where do I put the body? I can find the better dumping spot. Can't do it into the outhouses. The timing, I think, is always going to be the same on these guys. I can kill. Oh, I can kill him.
Shogun is on his way to Kyoto.
Okay. So I want to click when he's about here. That'll give me the longest. Time to do this.
I heard the Shogun is on his way to Kyoto.
See, this guy's here now. Is the timing going to be the same? I could probably, you know, I'm thinking I could kill this guy when he stops here. He's away from light sources. He has his own light source, of course. Let me try killing this guy one more time.
It's not safe to go outside.
Oh shit, this guy. That's a problem. I don't think he cycles the same way every time, though.
These are dark times.
These guys, the two guards, I think, cycle the same way every time. Maybe not. This guy's returning here now. Alright, this might work out. They're gonna more or less meet. This guy's turned around now. That's the problem. Otherwise this would have been perfect.
I heard the Shogun is on his way to Kyoto.
I think this might be the cycle this time around.
With haste. On my way.
Kill him.
What?
I will move
grab him.
With speed. It will only take
Ooh,
a moment.
Yeah. Woohoo. All right. next, buddy. You are next.
With haste.
I see they're looking for the killers.
I will move quickly. It will only take a moment. An elegant landing. With haste.
Really, nobody looks at... Oh, this lady does. Shit. I could... If I could get over here, I could... How far can I toss? Oh, I can't. Right on the edge. It's just too far.
There must be a better path.
If I toss it here, will it work? It does. How long does it last? I can toss it after I jump down. So I'm gonna jump. Or no, I gotta do it before I jump down.
A useful tool.
Get over here.
I cannot go there.
Really? Can't jump down right there?
With speed. No time to lose.
So what I'm going to want to do is be over here. Toss the sneezing powder, murderate him, and then drag him around the corner.
I will move quickly.
Let me hide here. How far does this vision extend over here? Not that far. All right, I'll be good. And this guy, I got to worry about how... I'm just going to have to get the timing right with the civilians and stuff.
No time to lose.
Alright, this guy's coming over here. That's a problem. So I can't do it this cycle. Next cycle's when I do this.
With haste. They will briefly lose sight.
That's in the way. Like over here, maybe?
Sneezing powder.
Perfect.
I don't need that.
Damn. I almost had it. I need to be hidden a little bit better. Toss the sneezing powder, maybe go into hiding a little more. Let me see how his view cone goes by. If I could get up to this roof, that would be awesome. But it doesn't look like there's any way to do it. Let's see where I can be. He sees here. Well, as long as I'm crouched down, I'm fine. Oh, he sees right here. Yeah. I need to be further away. That's gonna be hard. If I can get in here. Can I toss sneezing powder when I'm dressed in my disguise? Or does tossing the sneezing powder take me out of my disguise? It doesn't. Perfect. Oh, that's good.
It will only take a moment.
Good. That is very, very good. Just gotta wait for this other. Okay, can't do it now because this is civilian. Next cycle is when we do it.
they would briefly lose sight. Deadly beauty. With speed, Kanzashi.
I screwed that all up. Why is it? Oh, I thought I had it queued. Oh, crap. That was a perfect cycle to do it too.
Useful tool. No time to lose.
Stand as close as possible as to where this guy's going to be. He's gonna walk away.
On my
past.
Way. A hidden weapon. Deadly.
Still not enough time, huh?
Please.
With speed.
Well, she has no guard to call, right?
With haste.
Just gonna cower in fear for a while. I'm okay with that.
I will move quickly.
You know what, though? I'm gonna see if I can do it without her noticing. I know I can do it definitely now. Just gotta be quicker. Get right next to
with haste.
Right there.
Hidden weapon. Swift death.
No, please.
Please.
Leave me be.
Now,
show
come
yourself.
Out. It will only take a moment.
Can't do it quick enough, but it doesn't matter because there's nobody to warn.
No time to lose.
Because I killed all the other guards. So I'm just gonna dump his body here. Go back to disguise.
On my way.
That lady can cower over there for a while and be like, oh, they be killing people. No, no, they killing people. And then be like, oh, well. There's nothing I can do about it. No guards to call because everybody's dead. Sorry, lady. The geisha assassin is here.
I will move quickly. With speed. On my way. No time to lose. With speed.
To Kyoto.
I see they're looking for the killers.
I will move quickly.
So it's true?
We must consider our surroundings.
Murder?
It will only take a moment. With haste.
All right, here we are. Killing this guy would help. And then I could turn into my disguise here.
On my way. A simple exercise.
Assassins! Alert the others!
How did they get
really?
There?
Oh, I didn't save it when I allowed to, but that's okay. Nothing crazy since then. Oh, this thing again. Crap, I didn't save it at all, really? No. Okay.
I will move quickly. On my way.
Please,
show yourself.
With haste. It will only take a moment. With speed. It will only take a moment. With speed.
Really? How come that time when I stopped running, she didn't auto-duck? I don't understand. It seems like that mechanic's inconsistent.
I will move quickly.
I didn't save it again. Crap.
Hidden weapon. It would only take a moment.
Someone!
Please, come out.
Wow, I could have pulled that off if I don't try to drag his body right away. Okay. I can pull this off without anyone noticing. I think. I'll have to throw the powder again, but that's okay.
It will only take a moment.
Because her kills are really quick. It's the act of, grabbing the body and dragging that takes long.
Swift death.
Please,
show you.
I will move quickly.
Well, she saw it anyway. But, oh well, doesn't matter.
No time to lose.
She didn't even run this time to cower. She's just gonna cower there.
With speed. On my way.
Did you know?
With haste.
Sun is here.
On my way.
Oh, I guess I was standing up before. I was never crouch because I never went back into a crouch. Okay.
An elegant landing.
Alright, no fault of the game, just a mistake on my part.
I have one.
I could go across there and then go across to there.
No time to lose.
That's a smarter way to do this.
I suspect that guards here have been doubled since nobody learned of our escape.
Mm-hmm.
With haste.
I have this vase I can use to create a quote-unquote accent. Would it kill a samurai?
It will only take a moment.
I have my doubts about that, but one way to find out, right? I want to kill this guy, but there's this... This guard is going to be a problem, though. I don't think I can do it quick enough, but I can try. At least I have to... Game saving
that. I will move quickly.
I could send Hayato over here. To toss a rock, that's what I'm gonna do. I don't know how I get back up from there though. But it'll have to do. I can't go around the other side, can I? No.
Distraction.
Close
to take a shortcut.
Let us move with speed. I will move quickly.
I suppose I can change inside the building. I don't think so. But I can go back up there if I want to. I mean, I'm probably going to want to go inside this door, but let me think about this some more before I do that. I do want to try this pop thing. See if it works.
No time to lose.
Will it kill a samurai? Does a samurai walk close enough? It's probably just this dude. He stands right below it. It's totally made to kill that guy. Once he's dead, I can then take him out. And then the only... Oh, there's this guy too. Yeah, the samurai never walk anywhere near that. So... What the heck? I can kill that guy. Oh, there's the straw hat here, too. He's going to go. Wow, I'm surprised he didn't see me kill him. He must have turned. How did I get away with him not seeing it? Must have had some really good timing.
Something. With haste. Nothing. It will only take a moment.
What has happened?
What's keeping him so long? Where are you?
He died. What happened?
What happened?
There's nothing. Will not be distracted.
Just a.
Are you hiding somewhere?
Plant that fell down and killed him. You know, standard. I need to kill this next. Can I get over there? Oh, I think I can.
With speed.
You cannot fool me.
Oh, but then I can't get up this way. But I can go through this door.
No time to lose.
Oh no, there's a hook. Perfect. Alright, cool.
I will move
quickly. Straw hat next. I killed this dude at some point just for the hell of it.
On my way.
It's not a problem right now, though.
It will only take a moment.
Gone.
Oh, I could come in through here and come out there, too. But no need, but I could just jump down from the balcony.
Missed.
Although this guy's a problem, but again, nothing a rock can solve.
Yes. Shuriken jutsu.
No, not shuriken.
Distraction.
There we go.
Time is precious.
He's gonna go in here now, so I don't want to do this right now.
Night's dark.
They come over here. I don't want to do this now because the samurai will see. Wow, I don't have a lot of time. Oh, I know what I'm gonna do.
Strange.
A simple exercise.
They're attacking from above us!
They saw me?
They're attacking from above!
On my way.
I'm definitely gonna see that.
Of me. Take care of you. I must hide.
They're
quickly.
Above us!
Oh, okay. That didn't work. So I need to.
It would only take a simple exercise.
They're attacking from above!
They're attacking from above!
How did they get there?
They could still be here.
We must consider our surroundings.
I will trot you out of it.
On my way.
You see them?
The brush won't protect you.
So I need different timing on that. I get some of the conversation. I could possibly position them both in bushes that when they leave one, they'll come to another bush.
With speed.
Aim high.
No, the samurai definitely see there.
It would only take a simple exercise. No time to lose. A simple exercise.
Alright, I know what I gotta do. I gotta throw another rock after that. That was well done, but I gotta throw another rock after that. I just gotta be quick about it. That's gonna be hard, but I think I can pull this off.
I will move. A simple exercise.
Call reinforcements!
Distraction.
Really? They're up. They both... I thought I was quick enough that time. I have pulled it off once. But only this guy got suspicious. Maybe I should kill him first. Well, that sounds like a really good idea. I can jump into here, right?
On my way.
After I kill him, I drag his body into a bush.
Kanzashi. With haste. Something. Hush. It will only take a moment.
Sweet. Now I can kill that other dude. I just gotta get back up into the... Actually, I'll go through the door. I don't even need to jump down. I might not even need the disguise to get this conversation. If I have Hayato jump down like here. But for now I need him to toss the rock. I still want to kill this.
I will move quickly.
There we go.
Distraction.
Strange.
We must be swift. No path. Swift death.
Nice. Right, that dude is dead. I might not even need this disguise. I think I can do this without it. I'd like to kill this guy, and I think I can. I'm gonna have Hayato do it. So I think the best place for her to be is
with
right
speed.
About here.
No time to lose.
She'll get as much conversation as possible.
It's the only way. Sure. Sword work. One more.
Now, I get Hayato to about here. So I can get more conversation.
All right.
Almost. I'll get it this time around.
So he's in that place. Hayato-san. Let us find a safe spot and discuss what we have learned.
Mm-hmm.
Sweet. Alright, so I did this part of the mission. And then, so we're gonna meet up over here, discuss, and then it's time to kidnap that little brat. We'll do that next time.